It's a lovely little French box, about 1860. It's ebonised fruitwood, and then it's brass inlaid with this wonderful blue lacquer. It's got these nice ormolu mounts all the way around the box. The box is in super condition. The way it works inside, this flaps up on a hinge. Then it's just rosewood lined. You've got a little retailer's label, probably from somewhere in Paris. And it's got a working lock and key. An unusual little box, but a very pretty French box. Thank you.